This is my 1947 Lister D. And this is my 1950s Farmer's Boy Sawbench. The blade's a little bit blunt on it, or it needs setting. I tried to file it, but I couldn't set it properly, so I'll buy a new blade. But it's useful for cutting up logs of firewood at home.